Brothers and sisters, we are gathered here today to make official the intentions of Sister Itanya and Brother Jamel to live together as one in holy matrimony. Brothers and sisters, please stand as we anxiously await the bride. In the name of Almighty God, the Beneficent, the Merciful, we thank Him for His many blessings, His gifts, His goodness, and His mercy. We thank Him for His revealed truth. Peace be upon all of the worthy servants. I would like to share some words that I believe that will be beneficial to you both as you are about to embark on a powerful journey. Firstly, marriage is the most sacred of all institutions, for it commits a man and a woman to the struggle to become one. When we take our vows at a wedding, it's only a declaration of our intent to struggle. For there is great friction and struggle in the formation of two separate and distinct individuals in making them into one. Most of us don't come to this place called marriage prepared. That's why many of our marriages fail. To be married also means to be united in spirit and in mind. So the vow is the declaration of intent, for better or worse, in sickness and in health, for richer and poor. Solely based upon upon the word love, the success of marriage is based upon our duty and obligation to each other, which nurtures and strengthens the bond of love that I feel that y'all already have. It's strong, y'all.
If I'm taking the L, then I build on it, man. Never say let it be that. I gotta go where I need to be at. Victory lap, ain't no need to relax. I'm bringing it back because, man, it's time to make history. All of your talking, making no sense to me. Been talking to God, ain't even at odds. I'm welcoming victory. Me and my dogs are walking in love, but still we're made enemies. But it's time to make history, y'all. Yeah, it's time to make history. All of your talking, making no sense to me. Been talking to God, ain't even at odds, I'm welcoming victory. Me and my dogs are walking in love, but still we made enemies. But it's time to make history, y'all. Yeah, it's time to make history.
Facts. I had a meet with the chaps. I had to listen with tact and come with a stick in the lap. The second we win, it's a rap. Nipsey flow, that victory lap. Some people know nothing by nothing. I'm teaching the truth. You see how we coming? Stop pushing my buttons. It's real. I never write if there's nothing to fail. I go to mountain to climb over hills. I'll tell the mountain to move if I needed to. But I know go to planning as well. I go to stay in it. I go to pray to him. I could be gone. Was risking it all. Now I make history every song. Man, don't get me wrong. Just know that we
all want it. But I still go to taking real profits. Keep it real, honest. Destroying, rebuild, taking real losses. I'm taking the L, but I build on it. Never say let it be that. I go to go where I need to be at. Victory lap. Ain't no need to relax, I'm bringing it back because, man, it's time to make history. All of your talking, making no sense to me. Been talking to God, ain't even at odds, I'm welcoming victory. Me and my dogs are walking in love, but still we made enemies. But it's time to make history, y'all. Yeah, it's time to make history. All of your talking, making no sense to me. Been talking to God, ain't even at odds, I'm welcoming victory. Me and my dogs are walking in love, but still we made enemies. But it's time to make history, y'all. Yeah, it's time to make history.
Who did?
As we anxiously await the bride.
The feeling.
back up when we were walking hand in hand. You looked at me, looking at you, and there was nothing we could do to stop the moment from sweeping us up. I think I want everything you got. You threw your line and I was caught. I'm never ever gonna give you up.
God always have a way. And he never tells you to plan that he has for you. I never knew 17 years ago I'd be in this position. The same person I've seen, the same person I love, that I'll be standing here calling you my wife. I called you my sister so much because you was there, the person that I needed. I never looked at you that way. And everything, now I crave for you every day.
All right now.
Okay.
So some days, I wonder, why now? Why then? But I think God had a place for both of us. And he knew we wasn't ready then. But he knew we're ready now. And when we walk around, we watch what both of us been through and everything that we do. But God knew that at the end of the day, it would be me and you.
Darling, you found me. Break away. You're my secret. I'm gonna keep it forever. I will stay. I want you to be, I want you to be, I want you to be my everyday.
When we first met, I had no idea the impact you had on my heart and on my life. You grew upon me. Once you walked into corrections, it just clicked, and then we became friends. We became so tight that I started to call you brother. Always there for me, whatever the situations, no questions asked. You did everything you did because you genuinely cared about me. I'll never forget the day my great-grandmother had passed and I was struggling and looked up and you were there. We rode down from Wild to the Bronx. Really not a distance matter, but what is most important is that you showed up, and you always show up for me. Fast forward 16 years, the love of my life was and is standing right in front of my eyes. It was you. It was always you. My love story did not surprise too many. Everyone saw what you and I were not seeing. Jamal, I watched you change into a better man. And you helped me to be this better woman that I am today. And we have grown so much together. We have grown so much together, and I am grateful for our history and for our timing. I know we are not perfect, but we fit perfectly together.
Now, by the power vested in me by the state of New York, I declare that you are husband and wife. Wife and husband, I'm gonna kiss your pride, brother Jamal.